I tried crying myself to sleep. I tried drinking myself to sleep. Anything to numb the pain. It's been over a decade. It feels like it's on a repeat sometimes. And it's horrible. What damage will your driving do?